alone.
They believe me. They parked the car over to the other side. Here comes my son, hooking up the car.
Oh, wow, that was a tight fit.
Excuse me.
I'll be right with you, ma'am.
Wait, what are you doing?
Excuse me, ma'am.
I'm repossessing the vehicle.
No,
you gotta pay for your car. If you don't pay for your car, it's gonna be repossessed by us.